This is the cavitation handles and the IF vacuum IF laser heads for face. And there are two tips for these handles. And this is the medium vacuum IF handles. And this is the big one. Also, vacuum IF laser handles for body. Do the cavitation treatment. Put the gel on the treatment part. And make the handles before it touch the skin. Avoid to do the treatment on the bowl. People do the vacuum IF laser treatment, put the essential oil on the treatment part. Okay, we do the vacuum IF laser treatment. And there, choose this. And there are 9 molds for this. And we use the arrow. Arrow is the continue mold. And this is adjusted the vacuum level. There are also 5 levels for the vacuum. 7 levels. Do the treatment from one level, low level. And then this four button is control the direction of this eye flower. Like this. And then this is the rotation speed. Control the rotation speed. Also do it from small level and the IF intensity. Start from lower intensity. And this is control the laser. The laser in the handles. And you can also use these buttons to control the vacuum IF and the intensity. It's the same to the skin. Start the treatment. Move the handle slowly. And now use the medium handles for arm. The essential oil on the face. Okay, start the face treatment. Adjust all the intensity from low level.